In this tutorial, we will look at how to upload sales orders from Excel to Sage 200 using Codis Accelerator. We begin by opening the Sales Order Excel template. With Accelerator, you can work on single or multiple orders. In this example, we will create a single sales order. To begin, we log in. Your Windows credentials will be used automatically if you have Sage 200 version 2013 or later. We will start by selecting the customer. Accelerator allows you to browse, download, or rapid select data from Sage. In this example, we will simply browse and select the customer. We fill in the order dates. We then select the default warehouse. We select the product. Confirm the warehouse, and then we enter the quantity. We can repeat this for as many rows as we wish. We can obtain the price from Sage by choosing Calculate. And Excel formulas can be used to total various columns. Once we are finished, we can click Validate to check the sheet is consistent with Sage rules. We then click Save to Sage to upload all this data to Sage. If we open up Sage 200, we can see that the order has been saved. Now let's have a look at the spreadsheet designer. In this example, we will download multiple sales orders, make changes to them, and upload them back to Sage. First, we select the Designer button. In the Designer, all standard Sage fields are available. We'll enter the number of rows we require. Next, we'll select the fields we want to add. Document number, customer, account name, document date, item line number, stock code, warehouse, item description, quantity, sell-in unit price, and analysis code 1. We then select download, where we can choose single or multiple orders to edit. In the spreadsheet, we are now editing the analysis code and making an amendment to the quantity. We change the quantity from 5 to 2 and the analysis code from north to south. We then click Validate, followed by Save to Sage. If we open up Sage 200 again, we can see that these amendments are now reflected in Sage. Thank you for watching. For more Sage tutorials, please subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the section below. If you'd like to get in touch with us, you can email us sales@codis.co.uk. And for more information, visit our website, codis.co.uk.